this is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, and today we have Mr. Prashant. Mr. Prashant, welcome to EQ.
Hello, thank you.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
Silver engineering company. Basically, we are from Gujarat, Rajkot. We are into manufacturing of electrical pump sets since last 38 years now. We have a very wide range of products, and basically we are the first and the only company in India which is manufacturing a very wide and broad range of products 100% in-house. We have got a very good state-of-the-art setup for manufacturing of pump sets, starting from our own research and development wing. We have got our own tool rooms for development of dies and patterns, and then we have got a full-fledged working machine shop, so wherein we process all the accessories and spares required for all these pump sets in-house only. So we are into electrical pump sets, but since last 3 years now we have also diversified into the solar things. Basically we have having a setup of pump designing. We have designed a very good set of motors, submersible motors particularly, which can work into solar as well as electrical supply, and that is the major strength today we are having in our products.
So what are the products or services are you exhibiting here today?
Here we are getting very good response. We have come across a lot of cross-section of people, starting from various dealers and distributors who can distribute our products into their areas. But at the same time, we have met some OEMs also for whom we are interested to supply into their brand name. At the same time, we have came across certain contractors and electrical who are dealing into government and government institutional sales. So I think all these three avenues we have covered here, and we have got very good response. This is our basically first time to visit here, and we are happy with the response we have got.
So what's your upcoming projects or planned national or international market as well?
Right now we are working into both areas, both sectors, nationally also, and exports also. We are having around 13 to 14 different branch offices here in India. At the same time, we are exporting our electrical products and solar products as well to around 11 to 12 countries now. Of course, export is a very new baby for us. We have started exporting our products since last two and a half years only. But considering that, we think that we have got very good openings into those markets. And now we are focused on increasing our export business also.
So, do you feel the government policy is supportive of solar energy?
Yeah, very much. Actually, when we started and we thought about the coming into these solar systems, we realized that there is a very big gap in the requirement of the services which government needs in terms of not only supply of the products, but at the same time supply, installation and maintenance. Today in some of the states we have supplied these solar pump sets for government institutional business, wherein these products have gone actually at the village level, and there those villages, they are benefited because of these pump sets. And now initially those women from the village, they had to go far distance to fetch water, but now because of the solar systems, they are getting readily available water, and I think 24 hours.
So EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. Would you like to say something about us?
Oh, congratulations to you for that, and wish you all the best for your future progress.
Thank you so much, Prashant ji. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you.